Hi guys, Brad Hutchins here. I, like about 15 minutes ago, I woke up. And last night, a couple days ago, probably about on Thursday or Friday, I lost a tooth. And last night I put it under my pillow. I even made a list for the tooth fairy to choose which toy she would be. But we're about to find out, guys. Let's see what she's got for me. Well, not too surprised, but this is kind of cool. A $5. That's kind of cool. I got a $5. Well, guys, this is for the Tooth Fairy Bradley, and I hope you enjoy the video. Bye, guys.